Dear people of the West, we fundamental Muslim ask you please to not insult our Prophet, peace upon him, so often and in a row. As Muslims today are visibly exhausted from doing protest after protest, we want the West to have a greater distance between two insults of our Prophet, peace be upon him, and of Islam in generally. Please be putting more time between insults during a year. Muslims' hearts not feeling too good because of constant anger. Our families are scared because we not be working from having to go so often manifesting in streets. I, president of the UEIMF, the Union of Easily Irritable Muslim Fanatics, ask today on infidels, dear unbelievers, please don't be publishing so many Muhammad, peace upon him, insults at once. We be only human and you don't make it easy for us to show continuously our righteous anger and to maintain it for a long period. Oh, and by the way, dead to you infidels. Now, just when I arrive home from protesting the Mohammed peace upon him video, I just learned that the French magazine Charlie Hebdo be publishing new Mohammed peace upon him caricatures. Our health authorities already give a warning of a dangerous increase in heart attacks and burnout disease within us radical Muslim fundamentalists. We be so tired all the time, our hearts be failing and our pockets be more emptier all the time. We have families to feed. You think of our poor children who have to live without fathers. First, because all the martyrs peace upon them, and now as demonstrators, we not sign for martyrdom. Because we be only the protesting small minority Muslims, there be a great psychological and social pressure on us to be more violent. Many of us Muslim brothers feel if we don't not made it, no one made it. Even in private, we have to put back strongly. When we hear about the late video came out, I be refreshed and ready go throwing stones, a burning flex and shout dare to the infidels, may they burn in hell. But now, these caricatures in France, these make me angry too. But first, I'm running out of breath. Second, I not believe I get again more free days from work. And thirdly, my Fatima at home will cause me problems when I get home so late and I smell always like gasoline. She asks where the money is for second wife and all the many children. Your infidels keep doing this and I got not my third wife because two wives complaining is too difficult for me. The UEIMF ask from cartoonists to Christian fundamentalists and right-wing parties ultimately to not or to insult Muhammad peace upon him only at most once a month and well distributed during the year. Should infidels not meet our demands, the Union of Easily Irritable Muslim Fanatics will continue even more violent protest, but only in a few weeks, if all have recovered.